There's been about 25 books written on that subject of Jesus fathering children. I don't believe it for a minute. I think it's a cover story for the Illuminati who's trying to take over the world and make themselves look legitimate. They're nothing but scum as far as I'm concerned.
Right away, I'm done.